the next day.
My mom just likes taking pictures of waterfalls. Apparently we're gonna see a ton of them today.
That's a spider web. The heck? I barely see it. It's like a black dot in the sky. Going back.
So yeah, that's Akaka Falls, and you got some mini waterfall over there in the side. That's pretty cool. Because my mom's dressing up for Halloween early. She's Misty.
It might be National Misty Day, so you have yet to find another Misty over there.
This is Waipio lookout, I think.
Guys, it's a little gecko over there. See him?
The dog is laying in the middle of the road. He's alive though.
That many?
I thought you meant this
that
one.
That one's real too.
They're all over the place. You don't have to.
Yeah, you move. This
one's right here.
There's one right here. I thought you meant this one.
Where?
Okay.
Just ate like three bugs. Oh, what the heck? Oh, get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. Yeah. Yeah. I'll get those bugs. Oh, yeah. Sick. Get him, get him. Yeah, go, get him. Tasty bugs. Get him. Yeah, get him.
Grab it by the tails come off. I like these bugs.
So this is the Waipio River, the one we see from up top. We're going to actually drive alongside the Waipio River a little bit.
Most waterfall in Hawaii over there. That's pretty cool.
Better yet, get both.
There's no need. Just like you can use it for medicine. It's like a ton of eyeballs. Wild horses are cool. You can like take them home and stuff.
There was a general store here. There was a post office. There's about 60 horses in the valley. Okay, we got any brave folks in our van here?
Oh my.
And I'll stop.
Oh, I love bumpy experiences.
Boys, with the shave ice place, a tour guide recommended it. It's the best in the valley, as well as the only.
Not that sweet.
You got a little birdie over there. Little birdie, what's he doing? He's just under the chair. Awesome.
They got passion fruit juice. That's like something with alcohol or something in it.
Sometimes love's a scary place. It's like standing in the dark, flying through the universe, trying to fix your broken heart. It's okay to let it go. You don't have to be so brave. Take a chance that someone else is
gonna swoop in. Let's compare the two cards with her. We've got the Hilton card. It's time to let me.
I encounter a lizard when I take a shower, that'd be sick.
One port over there. Ports are so scarce these days. But three over there.
Down your guard, don't need a symbol on your
all right for once to play. The damsel in distress. You're gonna use up all your strength trying to be so strong. Don't have to show
the ball. I'm not okay with getting sand in my toes just because we're going swimming right after. Okay guys, we're going turtle hunting. I think I just caught my foot by a rock. That's alright. Didn't hurt really. Look at that bat. What's he doing? I think he's looking for food. Hi bird. Just saw him fly off. He probably was thinking like, I thought this was the fish place. Let's try another restaurant.
Spent 24 hours, I need more hours with you. You spent the weekend getting even. Ooh. We spent the late nights making things right between us.
But now we're going to get a pina colada. Always good for that. I'm going to get a brain freeze.
Potato bread or something. Like 8 o'clock at night. There's like crabs right there. That's sick. Look. It's a family of crabs. You gotta see that. Look at this. What? Got some crab noodles. You got the fish. You got salad. Got the kids' meal, which my mom wants. Got some broccoli in there.
No, no. You need some broccoli.
Roll away bed's pretty nice. Comfortable blankets. We spent the daylight trying to make things right.